Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to troubleshoot your computer if the function buttons or hotkeys on your computer are not working properly. For example, if you push the function and F2 key, your sound should become muted, but it doesn't. Or if you press the function F6 key, you should be able to brighten your screen, but this doesn't happen. If you encounter these problems, there is an application on your machine which supports these functions known as the VAIO Event Services Manager. For my demonstration, I'm using the VPC-EB. Each VAIO computer is slightly different and the operating system you are using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific instructions on your model and operating systems. Press the Start button. Locate the Run box. And type msconfig in the box and click OK. The system configuration window will appear. Click on the Services tab. Look for the service name VAIO Event Services. Make sure that the box is checked. If it is not checked, put a check on it. Click Apply, then click OK. Click Restart. Your computer will reboot. If you are still having problems after you have completed these steps, please visit our technical support site at esupport.sony.com. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.